I've been asked to answer some fan questions, so here we go. Is Diego actually Voss from Far Cry 3? What an absurd idea. Comparing the future El Presidente of Yara to a petty criminal. That man looks straight out of a failed boy band. Diego, on the other hand, has grace and class and strength and intelligence. Everything you need. All the makings of a villain to be. You'll see. Can we play as El Presidente? What, are you asking for the world? I am El Presidente. I am the ruling dictator, and no, you cannot. Who do you think you are?
Is Diego evil?
Here we go again. Everyone is just so sensitive. I mean, what's your definition of evil? I mean, something that's perceived as evil is actually better for the people and needs to be done to maintain order.
Did Diego really drop the grenade at the end?
Well, wouldn't be very suspenseful if I told you, would it?
I'll say this.
One of us did.
Can we pet Chorizo in Far Cry 6? You certainly can, but Chorizo has an edge, so
watch out you don't lose your fingers.
Can we beat an entire army with shovels? No. Why are you even asking me that question? No, you can't beat an entire army with shovels unless you have a great tactician as your commander-in-chief.
But you should try it. You never know. It might work.
Here's a popular fan theory. Diego and Anton aren't biologically connected because Anton had Diego's mother killed. Diego is actually Danny Rojas' son. Her goal is to kill El Presidente and take her son Diego back. Danny is too young to have had a child the age of Diego. So I don't think this is a possibility. And for you to even bring up the idea and plant a seed that Diego is not Anton's son is disgusting. I can't fathom where that came from. But it's not true.
Play it on the all-new Xbox.